or welcome to the same episode, possibly, depending on, I feel like... Shut your mouth, alright? I'll
It's been a good year for my brother's portfolio.
Oh, thank you. Uh-oh. Sexually as well. Don't ask. Why did I say that? You know, that's... Don't ask what I've done.
Sure, yeah.
This new security is no joke. I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
You ain't got to go see a Chicago dog.
It's okay.
Shoot! Holy!
What up, weirdo?
This is the most amount of money I've gotten ciphering ever.
Hey girl, where you going?
Because to be fair, I did play this game a little bit off camera.
No trespassing!
But I started out after save, obviously. Yep, my fault. Just my fault.
Circling right around.
Thought that said camera.
That's right. That's right.
That? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS. That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
Just kidding, you will,
if
because
I can
you
see them, they can
money.
See me.
For money.
All right, I gotta move.
Literally the best way to earn money.
It's time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
That was a thing. There's probably a better way, but that's it.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Alright. I'm gonna go spend a good bit of my money right quick.
Look, but don't touch, all right?
That's pretty good.
Enjoy the merchandise.
Also, matches. I mean, it mostly matches my channel colors. If it was white on yellow, that's another thing about it. I should probably go check if they have that. Whoa. No, wait, I need your money. The siphon money from the bank account. Not a scum. Oh, okay. You just gotta rob bankers there.
I take my business very seriously. Don't waste my time.
Sorry. Sure you do. Jeez. No, they don't. Well, this looks out. This outfit looks pretty good.
Be safe.
Stay open. Hey, I'm on the plane. Keep the money coming. There's a person I could hack, though. In the safe? No, I feel like I have enough money anymore. Actually, not know what chain I'm on. Let me get a different outfit. This one's pretty good, but I don't know. I don't really know how I feel about it.
Need something? See something you like?
Mm-hmm. liked this one.
All right.
That's the one. All right.
It was New York State, August 14th, 2003, when a lone hacker crippled the entire Eastern Seaboard. He hacked an early CTOS network system, effectively turning out the lights. 11 people died because of that blackout. We're asking if CTOS, a system that unites all of the city's operating infrastructure, is vulnerable to these sorts of attacks. Tune in later for that special report.
11 people died because of the blackout. I don't know if that's just me, but that seems a teeny bit hard to believe.
What is this? What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
That's right, bro. Now my fault you guys are sitting in the middle of the walkway. You should be.
Shit, he's trying to hack in.
No.
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now.
Get over the fence!
You can just walk away. I won't say anything.
Just gotta get away.
Not my best finish. Next time. Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up. Nothing. No contracts. I'll have to check back later.
Oh. That's a shame.
All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Well, that will have to do for the next episode.